Well, an arrest has been made in the death of a woman found along I-35 in West Des Moines earlier this month. 19-year-old Frank Davidson was arrested Monday night. He's facing a long list of charges, including homicide by vehicle. The arrest stems from the death of 38-year-old Stephanie Waddle. Witnesses told police Davidson was drinking at a party, had slurred speech and impaired balance prior to the deadly crash. He is being held in the Polk County Jail.